What's up, YouTubers? Belle Thompson here with the Season 2 finale of Belle's World. Today, we're going to take a look at something tasty. Wheat Fans. Bear with me here. This is the first time I ever tried doing a food episode of Belle's World. What are wheat fans, you might ask? Let me explain it to you. In 1947, Nabisco introduced wheat thins. These are snack crackers made from whole grain wheat. So crunchy. They're something like a cracker, but more like a snack, according to Nabisco's ads for Wheat Thins. Apparently, you should be calling Wheat Thins a cracker. You know why you get the picture. Because Wheat Thins are just snacks. They did improve wheat fins over the years, and they also came out in different flavors too, which I will explain in the Belle's World Extra. Back to regular wheat fins, the box design logo has went through many changes over the years. So that it's marketing campaign. Targeted towards viewers, you usually find wheat thins in the cracker aisle, but please don't call those crackers. They're actually snacks. If you do bear with me here, Nabisco even used Family Guy's Brian and Stewie Griffin in an ad for Wheat Thins. No pun intended. Because, bear with me, remember the Cool Whip thing from Stewie? He's using, he's putting the H in front of the W. Okay, we're back in the present. Let's take a look at a wheat thin. Cracker. Snack. Does this look like a cracker to you? The best of the clothes, they're just snacks. Ah, that's good. For Season 3 of Belle's World. Till then, Belle Thompson wishes you a great summer. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Goodbye! See you in Season 3.